Hey guys, it's Tammy. Welcome back. So today we are going to be making a drink I'd like to call the Distinguished Gentleman. It is a rosemary cran gin and tonic. We are going to need 1.5 ounces of the gin and rosemary simple syrup. So I pre-made mine, but what you're gonna wanna do is boil water, sugar, and a rosemary sprig in there just on low, just enough for you to taste the rosemary in the simple syrup. So we're gonna do 1/2 ounce of the simple syrup, and then you're gonna go ahead and mix it together. We're gonna take it and strain it over our glass with some fresh ice, and then top it off with some cranberry sparkling soda water. And then I like to top it off with a couple more cranberries and a rosemary sprig. And there you have it, the Distinguished Gentleman.